Can we put this together?
So how did you feel? A lot of people when Pac passed, and then you came to the scene. A lot of people compared you. They compared you.
I wasn't there when he died.
No, they compared you. How did you feel to that comparison? Some people get offended.
I used to correct people as plainly as I could. They're like, oh, you like the next Pop? I'm like, no, I'm the first X. They would say
that's great.
Oh, you're the next Pop? I'm like, no, I'm not the next anything. I'm the first.
That's a fact.
I mean, and it's crazy because I actually had a chance to see Pop.
Oh, where?
Walking. Oh my God! So on Hammond Way off Sunset in L.A. That hotel.
Okay.
And I saw him. He was a cool dude. He seemed cool.
What year was this? You remember year?
I say like
96.
Oh wow! You met real Pop.
Yeah, that's right. Walking by himself.
Yeah, that's right. Before 97, right?
It was cool. Maybe 95. Maybe 95. Dre brought us out there. Dre brought us out to L.A. And he walked past and I seen him. My man said, what up? And I'm like, what up? Like, what up? Cool dude. You know, but I think, and speaking as favorably as I can for someone who's passed, for someone who can't defend themselves,
right.
I think part of the problem, a big part of the problem was he didn't have what New York niggas got. I'm from New York, this is my block, bam. He had no one, he didn't have his crew. Right. So, one thing, being a New York nigga, I know for a fact is you don't go to Cali and live there, right? Without having the goon spots, like, homie, you could be the hardest nigga in the world. Right. But you don't go way over there without, no one ever knew where he was from. Right. Where you from? Nobody ever knew.
But he was from Oakland, though. He lived in Oakland.
When you're from somewhere, then you got niggas that grew up with you, that had your back, that loved you since you was in kindergarten. I mean, and fuck with you for real, and won't let never. And you, I need the extra set of eyes so I keep my dog with me. Doctor said, let him die. Shit, his fucking dog bit me. Sometimes you need that nigga with you. That your man. You know what? He'll see what you don't see.
Right.
It's easy to get caught up in this. It's easy to get caught up in this.